Hello and welcome back. It's Monday, 11:40 a.m. and I got some hours sleep. I was sleeping 4 a.m. I just record this crazy long 9-hour long video from the water channel in my exoplanet world. But I have think about that there would be too much work for me if I every day exoplanet is my main planet, and I could got two others 1 kilometer planet, the pizza planet and my ocean planet, and I think that will be too much work if I have to every day go online everywhere and do a bit work. But in my exoplanet, I maybe play some hours every day, and I need to go to my ocean world and pizza planet. And I think this will be too much work. So I think, and lower money too. So I think that's probably best I close my pizza world. And I just keep my ocean planet as a spare planet if my exoplanet got destroyed. Because I have played so much in my main planet, exoplanet and ocean, that I have not played so much in the pizza planet. And it's really not only if you have to three times, you have to do the same if you like to go to motor skills or fishing and stuff. So that's three times you have to do the same stuff. As actually, that's not super funny because you have three different citizens. But it could be nice to have a spare planet. If something crazy went wrong with my exoplanet, I got my ocean planet. So I think it's time to say goodbye to my pizza planet. And yes, but we can have a final look. But this is the only day 6. But I can check the date when I have paid for hosting. It's because I pay for hosting this 3 1-kilometer planets, so I can check what day. So when there's 1 day or 2 day left, I can go back and record one video from the pizza planet, just to see how the species is doing. And the tomato has dropped like crazy. And the bison is racing. And this world have barely have no desert in this planet. But yes. But we can have a small walk. This is, I think I will try to record one more video from Pizza Planet. One day or 2 day before the world is closing. So I have paid for hosting, so why not? I just will keep the world running. But the Pizza Planet was a nice planet, but it was a very green planet. It had really not any I think this is the only desert on this planet, and it's not very big, and have only like 20 cactus. So you can see this planet have very large, huge steppe or tundra, and there's no tree at all. there, so that would be very hard to settle down and make a house because you have no woods at all. But let's have a look. Yes, I could do it, have a tree planted, four or five, but I need to have a kind of life too, because it's not only the time I need to spend in the planet. I'm recording. I'm sorry, I go to sneeze. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not sick, but I'm not feeling super well, so I'm sneezing a bit. I was saying I could do it. I could run three planets and play every day, but I need to have a kind of life too. And because I need to upload this video for to YouTube too, so that's a lot of work. So I think two planets on this hosting. And I don't need three or four or five planets on 1 kilometer size. I actually really like to have a bigger planet than 1 kilometer. So I should look for try to new host in the future to see if I can start a 2 kilometer world or 4 kilometer world. Because it's a lot better to have a larger world because then you are more safe. Because no crazy people can come and destroy your planet easy. That will be a lot more harder if you have a 4 kilometer world than a 1 kilometer world. If you have like 300 bisons and 1,000 turtles, that would be not possible to kill it all. But yes. But let's have a bit look before this is maybe the final video, but I think I will record one more video just before my hosting is finished. I have paid for 30 days hosting. Yes, but it's kind of nice with a very big tundra or steppe because you can do a very large farming here. But to settle down and make a build a house, that's still hard because you cannot getting any wood at all. And if I'm future, if in future I get a 2 kilometer world or 4 kilometer world, I think I would be happy that the hosting costs the same if it's a 1 kilometer world or 2 or 2 4 kilometer world. But I was not able from this hosting to open a planet bigger than 1 kilometer. So I think I will let my pizza planet go. Thank you. So if I could get a 2 kilometer world or 4 kilometer world in the future, I would be more happy for that. The pizza planet is a nice planet. It's a lot of green, but I would like to have a bigger planet than 1 kilometer if I should have run it for years. But it's like 20 days left of the hosting. I think I was paying the 5th March, 15 the 15th the 5th 15 March. So I think I have about 20 days left. So I think I would just eat the food I have, and I would log in every day and just. But I'm not going to record the video, I think. But that's too much for me. If I should play 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 hours in my pizza planet, and then I have to go to my ocean planet and play. I'm doing a big mining in my ocean planet. Then I have my main planet, my exoplanet, and I just spent 9 hours to dig. I was digging a water channel from the big ocean to a smaller lake. I just find out where I have put my main house and my city. There's no water connection to the big ocean on the planet. So I was spending 9 hours to digging a very large, big and deep water channel for a fishing boat. And when I cut down the final wall to the water was not going to work. So. Okay, I remember we had some fish traps, so actually I should go and look if there's any fish. So that would be a very easy way to get food offline. is no fish traps, but I think I just go back to the house. So, yes, but I think I should do that. Say goodbye to this pizza planet. And I should try another host in the future with a planet number 3 to start a bigger 2 km world or 4 km world. Because there's no point to have 3 worlds same size. 3 1-kilometer worlds are doing well in my exoplanet. I have a very good citizen, Uri Giela, and I hope he stays there for a long time. And he likes to do some building and stuff when the skills get better. And I have a small nice house so in my ocean planet. So actually, I think. And I'm low on, very low on money too, so I think I should do that. So, goodbye for now to the pizza planet. Because I will have to let you go, because I like to have a bigger planet. You was a nice pizza planet. You was a nice pizza. But I have to let you go. Because it costs me money, and I like a bigger pizza. I don't like a small pizza, I like a big pizza. So I have to let you go. And goodbye, pizza.